Yo, what's up, guy? I'm Mike.
And I'm YC, and now we are at PXmart now.
Yeah. Yes. Today we are going to shopping, and I can buy my favorite foods.
Now, actually, we are gonna share with you guys about the food in Chinese.
And after that, I can buy all of them.
No, Mike. Look at your belly. It's so big. So, what are we waiting for? Let's get in. Bye. Introduce you guys the food that in Chinese, and let's start it.
First part that I want to introduce my favorite meat is beef. Yeah.
So do you guys know how to say beef in Chinese?
Beef, 牛肉.
Beef, 牛肉.
Beef, 牛肉.
Yes.
I like beef. 我喜欢牛肉.
我喜欢牛肉.
I like beef. 我喜欢牛肉.
Yes. Yes. So how about pork? I'm a pork lover, and I like pork with soy sauce.
Oh, I love pork. Pork in Chinese is called 猪肉.
Pork, 猪肉.
Pork, 猪肉. Next one is chicken. I like fried chicken. 我喜欢炸鸡.
Yes, and chicken is called 鸡肉. Chicken,
鸡肉.
Chicken,
鸡肉. I like chicken. 我喜欢鸡肉. Chicken, 鸡肉.
Alright, so don't eat too much meat and start to eat some vegetables now. Vegetable session now.
Oh no, I don't like this part. But I only like oyster mushroom. 杏鲍菇.
You have to eat more vegetables, bro.
No, I only eat oyster mushroom. 杏鲍菇. Oyster mushroom. 杏鲍菇. Oyster mushroom. 杏鲍菇.
Oh Mike, you are such a picky guy.
How about this one? Green onion. Do you eat this?
No, I don't like green onion. You?
Oh, you're also a picky guy. Green onion is called 葱.
Green onion. 葱.
Green onion. 葱.
I hate green onion. 我讨厌吃葱. I hate green onion.
我讨厌吃葱.
And green onion is illegal. Let it disappear, please.
Okay. Next one is broccoli.
Broccoli, 花椰菜.
Broccoli, 花椰菜.
Do you guys like broccoli?
Please leave a message to let us know. Yeah. Down there. Yeah.
That's snack session now.
This is my favorite section.
Me too.
Yeah, so first one is chips. I like it so much. I can't live without chips.
No wonder you are so fat.
Oh, you are so mean. Chips, 洋芋片.
Chips,
洋芋片.
Chips,
洋芋片.
And when I'm hungry at midnight, I eat instant noodles.
Me too. Instant noodles, 泡面.
And for your health, you should have some veggies in your instant noodles, Mike. And instant noodles is called 泡面.
Instant noodles, 泡面.
Instant noodles,
泡面.
And I like 回力炸酱面 so much. It's my love.
The best one.
Yeah.
For the snacks, I like pineapple cake.
Yeah, and they are kind of sweet, and my cousin usually send us pineapple cake when a Chinese New Year is coming, and it is for lucky, and pineapple cake is feng li shu.
Pineapple cake, feng li shu. pineapple cake, 凤梨酥. Okay, then there is a tiny test. Let's go. Yep, that's right. So this is the end of our video.
I hope you guys will like it.
Then we'll see you next time.
Bye.